No.
Hi. My name is Diana Kelly. I'm from Sarasota, Florida, and I'm 26 years old.
Who have you brought with you today?
My mother, Jackie, and my sister, and my best friends. And this is my future mother-in-law, Sandy. I am marrying Matt Buchanan. I always had a crush on him in high school, but I was more of this nerdy type. And we reconnected about 2 years ago. He's a workaholic, I'm a workaholic, but I really feel like I have found a partner in him. And I feel like the luckiest girl in the world.
Where are you getting married?
The same church that my parents were married in. And then we're gonna have a beach reception.
You're gonna be wearing shoes?
Yes. I'm designing my own special flip-flops.
She's a shoe designer.
Oh, really?
I design shoes.
Tell me what your budget is going to be today.
My parents have very graciously offered to pay for my dress. Our goal is to keep it under $5,000.
All right. What style are you looking for?
I love strapless. I love sweetheart. I think the sweetheart neckline is beautiful. It's simple. It's very me. I'm going to have my hair down.
Mom, what do you see her in?
I would love to see her in something that has more coverage because she's somewhat visible in our community. I think many parents would appreciate her displaying modesty, and I think that would be a nice style for young women today to look up to.
Being a role model comes from your actions, and I think a sweetheart neckline doesn't take anything away from that. I don't think it'll be a hindrance to any little girls looking up to me.
Come this way, let's go get started.
It may take a whole village to get moms and daughters to agree on a wedding dress.
This is beautiful.
This was strapless.
But the whole village is not coming to the wedding, so why do their opinions matter?
How do you feel about wearing a bolero?
I'd say no on that. Mom and I are really not on the same page.
I don't picture you in something like this.
I mean, should we just try it on?
Diana.
I want her blessing, that ultimately, it's my wedding.
We probably should try this one on with a high neckline. Let's try this on, Melissa.
Diana's mom is obsessed with covering her up, and she's paying, so let's go with her pick first.
Mom's pick is a French Alençon lace high neckline fit and flare with a tiered skirt and beaded belt.
Oh.
Wow. It's totally not what I would have ever pictured for myself, but it's exquisite. This dress is stunning, but channeling Grace Kelly for my wedding gown, that wasn't really part of my vision. I just don't know that I can change my vision.
Ooh. This dress has everything that I'm looking for.
I didn't think I would like it as much as I do, but it's so beautiful.
And what do you think about this high neckline?
It's elegant. It's conservative without feeling like I'm in a turtleneck.
How much is this dress, Melissa?
$72.60.
Mom, are you sweating?
It does have the high neckline that I envisioned her in, and I am willing to pay a little bit for that.
Can we make the neckline higher?
Just kidding. I love it, but it's not what I envisioned, and we want to pick a dress for me. I'd love to try on something sweetheart, strapless. Finding the dress that fits the role model criteria, that's secondary.
All right, let's go try your vision.
Compared to finding the dress that makes me feel like the bride that I want to feel like.
Mom thought her pick was a shoe-in, but Diana still wants strapless. So we've got to find something Diana likes, and Mom won't kick to the curb.
This is around $6,000.
We went over budget with this, now we'll go over budget with that.
There you go.
Okay. My mother found something that was a little over budget, so I thought, well, maybe I could try something on that's a little over budget, too.
Consultant Melissa puts the bride in her own pick, a satin organza fit and flare with a flower petal skirt.
I love this. The moment I put this dress on, I knew that this was my vision.
Tell us what you think.
I love it.
So, a scale of 1 to 10, what is this?
25.
Wow.
Dang.
Diana looks beautiful in it.
It is so quiet in here. Honey, you could hear a piece of French lace drop.
Mom?
I love the other dress.
That's a plunging sweetheart neckline. It's just not meeting my expectations. It's definitely not the dress.
Anyone else? I don't know how I feel about the flower shape.
Ouch! I guess every rose does have a thorn.
Are you willing to go over budget in this dress, Mom? Because I know you were in the other.
I'm not sure. I love the neckline on the other dress. That's why I was willing to go over budget.
I'm shocked that she might be second-guessing paying for this dress. My mind is just rushing.
I am wondering if we're going to be able to make a decision today.
Maybe Mom can see the role model potential in this dress once we cover Diana's shoulders.
Oh, my gosh.
Open them big eyes of yours.
This is how I want to look the first time that he sees me.
This is everything that I want to feel on my wedding day. But it's totally a different vision than what my mom had thought previously.
Do you love it?
I do love it now. When she has the veil on, I can envision her on her wedding day. The veil makes a huge difference. Coming down the aisle with my husband and then meeting her groom, and that chokes me up.
Can you see yourself getting married in this dress?
I'm saying yes to the dress.
Yeah! Yeah!